Hey, Andy. So, possibly it's better back.
Swan Princess is back in an all-new enchanting tale. But this time, strange visitors have arrived in the kingdom.
Your Royal Highness.
Now, someone must figure out if Count Antonio, the King of Boromio, and his servant Niccolo can be trusted.
What business do you have for the king?
Keep an eye on him around the clock.
You mean we'll be like spies?
Not like spies. Spies.
Princess Elise, Lucas, and all their friends.
John Bob, get off that lily pad and get in line before I turn your leg for dinner.
Will become the ultimate spy team.
It's time I shared my secret.
Whoa. Cool bow ties.
This little feature makes it a bloater.
Whoa, this is so me. I'm gonna be the best spy ever.
Everything you need is in these packs.
His name is Bob. John Bob.
Follow me.
They'll follow the clues.
He'll be coming back with all her gold any day.
Rogers was right. I knew it.
Uncover the mystery.
Spies! Get them!
And overcome any obstacle.
It's now or never.
That gets in their way.
Did you realize we're going down?
Bullseye. I bow to your superior spy skills.
Swan Princess, royally undercover.
Attitudes, party parties, frenemies, love cranes, shade throwers.
What's going on over there?
And there's one thing they have in common.
100.
They're all dudes.
Now for the one finger push up. 1, 2.
Except for one.
High heels.
But what if there were more to the story?
2 days ago, I saw someone who looked like us.
That's impossible.
And they dropped this map.
What if they were never alone?
If there really are other smurfs out there, we need to find them.
What if this means the Lost Village isn't a legend?
Now you're talking about maps and mystery smurfs.
What's going on in here?
None of your business, Nosy.
Well, all right.
Brainy! Hefty! Clumsy!
Oh, that's not even convincing.
I don't do well in the darkness. I have enough trouble in the daylight.
I didn't think Lost Village was going to be this hard to find.